Good afternoon. I'm Dale Adelman, Canon for Music here at the Cathedral of St. Philip, and it's a great pleasure to welcome you, those of you who are here with us in person, and those of you who are listening virtually online. It's a great pleasure to welcome you in for the second last of our seasonal 3:15 recitals and 4 o'clock choral evensongs. Today actually is the last evensong of the season. Next Sunday afternoon at 4 p.m. we will have a fully choral Eucharist, especially those of you who are from the Atlanta chapter of the American Guild of Organists will be interested in knowing that we're doing Jean Langlais's wonderful Messe Solennelle for two organs, which will be played by one organist, and choir. It's quite a wonderful piece, and we invite you back for next Sunday afternoon. You will also be glad to know that the final recital of the season next week at 3:15 will be played by Jens Kerndorfer, who will give us Vidor Symphony No. 6 complete. So that will be a wonderful way to end our Sunday afternoon season for 21-22. Today, we have a wonderful evensong planned for you at 4 o'clock. If you are listening virtually, concluding this recital, you will simply need to switch over on the website to the worship page. The recitals are on www.cathedralatl.org/recitals, and /worship will get you to our choral evensong, which today will be the Howells Gloucester service and Benjamin Britten's Rejoice in the Lamb, a wonderful way that we often conclude our season here during the 50 days of Easter. Today, we're very, very pleased to have with us Kenneth Miller. Ken is the Assistant Professor of Church Music at the School of Theology at the University of the South in Sewanee, Tennessee. We had the pleasure of having him with us for a year after he completed the doctoral work, his coursework for his doctorate at Yale. And so it's always a pleasure to welcome him back to the bench. He's a magnificent player, as you will hear momentarily. For those of you who are listening virtually, the program that Ken will play today will begin with Handel's Overture to Solomon, which he himself, Ken Miller that is, has transcribed. This will be followed by the Canonic Etudes by Robert Schumann, which in order are Nicht zu schnell in C major, Mit innigem Ausdruck in A minor, Andantino in E major, Innig in A flat major, again, Nicht zu schnell, which means not too fast, in B minor, and concluding with an Adagio in B major. And his program will conclude with the wonderful Sonata in D major by Mendelssohn, number 5, in 3 movements, Andante, Andante con moto, and Allegro. So I invite you to sit back and enjoy this wonderful music in our sacred space.